Assalamu alaikum. For today's tip, I have this Word file. It's a pretty long document. It took a lot of my effort and my time. And to show you the moral of this video, I'll add some extra text now. To save your time, I'll use equal round trick. You can learn more about equal round trick in my previous video titled How to Insert Random Text in a Microsoft Word Document. I'll drop a link to this video in the description box down below. Now let's format some of my added content. Let me bold this word using shortcut key Ctrl B, and this word too. Underline this sentence using shortcut key Ctrl U, and double space lines in this paragraph using shortcut key Ctrl 2. Okay, I'm done with this file. I like it this way. I'll close Microsoft Word. Word asks me, as usual, if I want to save. And yes, I want to save. So I click yes. But somehow, I've got distracted by something. A kid, a pet, a mobile phone. Something happened and made me mistakenly choose no instead of yes. What should I do now? Okay, don't panic. I might be able to restore my work. But let me first advise you not to rush and to watch this video to the end. It's strongly recommended. To recover my unsaved file, just reopen Microsoft Word, go to File, Open, Recover Unsaved Document. And here is my file. Double click on it. And yes, it looks like my file. I hit Ctrl End to move the cursor to the end of the document. And here is my added content with all format I made a minute ago. Now, I should save this file. Don't rush, don't close this video, it's not over yet. There's an option must be enabled in order to be able to use this feature. Go to File, Options, Save. Here it is. It's enabled by default, and it's very meaningful. Keep the last auto-recovered version if I close without saving. It is a child option, so you must enable its parent in order to enable it. If you like this video, kindly hit like. If you are a Microsoft Word fan, consider subscribing. And ring the bell. Assalamu alaikum.